What's up, guys? Today we're gonna do, you know, the heist part one. Also, we'll complete one district. So let's complete the whole map. So where are we now? Okay, over here there's some Taskmaster challenges. Okay, let's go. Also, should I aim at one thing, then aim at the other?
Got it.
Oh, yeah. Okay. There's a backpack. He has the world's most number of bags. The record. Guinness record.
Underarm webs. Thought they might help me glide short distances, but they never really worked. Looked cool though.
What?
My underarm webs. Thought they might help me glide short distances, but they never really worked. Looked cool though.
Okay, let's do the bomb challenge. Okay, crime.
They've crossed the line. I'm gonna cross it back. Guys, we're gonna be bad news.
One.
These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves.
I'm going to the nearest one, then follow the other nearest one after this, the following run up. Dude, who's putting these bombs in crates? Okay.
Gotta find the last bomb. So close to perfection.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking. You rock.
Thank
you. Okay.
Thanks, big guy.
I'm gonna tell everybody.
Okay, let's do the bomb challenge. Oh, the drone? I love
it. There, I see it. Yoink. Down. now I can catch the drone. Good, but I can do better.
There are lots of stealth challenges. Now I'll take out this Riker base. Oh wait, I have a mission to do. Oh, who is it?
I know
Taskmaster?
You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween.
The name's Taskmaster, and you're about to get taken to school. I have a photoreflective memory. Anything I see you do, I can do. I think I'm a sneak, but like a man.
My moves!
Oh yeah, I can also anticipate what you're gonna do. Not so that coming.
How are you blocking so much?
I told you, I know everything you're gonna do.
Impressed?
I've gone toe-to-toe with the Avengers. You're nothing.
When are you gonna figure out this isn't working?
It's working great for me. I pick up more of your moves every time. You slow or just stupid.
This band's never as good as the original. Is that an energy sword? If you're trying to kill me with jealousy, it just might work.
Prepping for you.
Come on, beat him.
Hey!
Whoa.
Still got tricks up your sleeve, huh? Guess I need more data before I can fulfill my contract.
Here's all the data I need. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me?
I know.
So good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Thought here was the mission. Where's the mission? There's no mission.
Hey, Spider-Man!
Oh yeah. You guys are telling it's all clear. Error, file not found. I think I did this one. Think we're going into night. See, it's now evening or afternoon. Now it's going into night. Whoa, it's kind of pretty nice. The buildings, the skyscrapers. Okay,
come on. Jameson's right. You put on a big show, but all you do is leave a mess behind for everyone else.
What brought this on, Officer Friendly?
Fisk is gonna get off.
I doubt that. We got decades worth of evidence on the big guy.
Not anymore. Evidence truck got hit on the way to lockup. Whatever was on those hard drives is as good as gone.
Big Willie isn't getting off that easy. I'll get those drives back. Okay, think. All processed evidence has RFID tracking tags applied. I should be able to find the hard drives if I track the tags. Gotta move fast.
Okay, come on. Gotta move fast. I'm gonna run and reach there.
Please.
I make fun of Jameson, but his constant bad-mouthing, he really hits home with some people. I mean, Fisk's men steal the drives from the cops, and somehow that's my fault? Well, the important thing is to make sure Fisk doesn't get away with this. Hot stuff coming through.
Hot stuff coming through.
All the cash in a sack. Don't need a tramp from a barber. You need a lumberjack. We cut down a horse. With our axes.
Sorry, people. there's a backpack also. I'll get the backpack and
just
then
in
I'll
time. Doesn't look like they've wrecked the drives yet.
It's been a long time after I've
time to ruin Willie's welcome home
after
party.
I've been with Fisk.
Now I gotta pee. We got the drives. Why don't we just trash them?
I gotta make sure there's a good your eyes, kid. Bungle the handoff. As good as the
dance. Nap time.
What's this
article blaming Spider-Man for Electro killing cops was the last straw. I had to quit taking pictures that helped Jameson print lies about me.
Oh. Let me read this. Come on, Jameson.
Dano!
Sleep it off.
Oh. Come on.
I should have been a dental technician.
See that coming.
Buddy. Guys, you gotta be ready for another attack. Anybody hear that? Hey, I need a hand.
Let's do this.
Gonna wish you stayed home. What's that? Hey, who's there?
Shh. That's it? I've seen people fight harder over a new smartphone. The drives aren't damaged. Perfect. Now I just need to return this to the Hell's Kitchen precinct.
Okay. This is all? Man, I expected more. Come on, let's go.
Wish I could see Willie's face when he finds out about this. I'll bet he chokes on his prison Bordeaux. Fisk isn't going anywhere. I've got the missing drives.
Wait a sec. So you just happen to know where to find them? maybe you and the Kingpin really are working together.
Wow, wow, really? Steal him and bring him right back? You don't think I have better things to do with my time?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Rockets! Take cover! Hey, a little overkill, don't you think?
Oh.
They're throwing everything they've got at us. All this for hard drives? Haven't you guys ever heard of the cloud?
Wait, guys, I just wanted to do a ground thing on them.
And they'll have to go through me to get to you.
Ground strike, a larger blast. Yeah, it's B plus X. How to go up?
At least he's eco-friendly.
Hi, dude.
The hell is this?
Some of Fisk's men must have made it up top.
Where are the drives?
Go to hell!
Wrong answer, pig!
Yay.
Spider-Man. I'm sorry. I was wrong about you. Jameson can go to hell.
Much appreciated, officer.
One question. Is it true you're from another world?
Yeah. It's called Queens. See ya.
That was nice. I like the mission. Okay. It's time to kill. You know, I'll just go take that backpack.
When the Vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material. Funny, my fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the top of the Empire State to get over that.
Lawyer
business card. Oh yeah, that blind guy gave me his card in case Spider-Man ever needs a lawyer. Wait, hold on. If he's blind, how did he know I was Spider-Man? Use these electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro. Gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume. Captain Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to trust me. She's risking a lot. Rhino almost killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of. Still wasn't easy to beat him. My back still aches just thinking about it. I beat this wrestler right after getting my powers. Never had that much money before in my life. Or since, come to think of it. The infamous dumpling recipe. Should have come with step 10, try not to burn everything in MJ's apartment. My ESU ID badge from my semester as a teaching assistant. Didn't have time to stick with it, but I could definitely see teaching again someday.
Yeah, he'll be a great teacher. He trained Miles Morales.
Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street.
Okay.
Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
What? Seymour.
Spider-Man's here! You're a dead man, freak!
He's moving fast! Don't lose him!
I'm gonna feel this! This is how you kill a hero! No one's gonna lock me up again!
What's its power? Insult your enemy's pride. Okay. Hmm.
Spider-Man! I want him dead!
At your parole hearing.
Feeling lucky?
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with
that. I can now beat them.
Bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me? Love for the people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral.
All of challenge tokens.
Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Okay. So guys, that's all for Spider-Man Part 26.